My major is studio art with a focus in painting, but I really like the work I submitted for this is photography. So I kind of just do whatever I want as far as art goes. Dreaming is a big part of my inspiration process. Like, I try to formulate everything like in my head and try to get a clear visual picture, and then as soon as I do that, I just explode. I would just like them to feel different emotions. Probably the biggest thing would be like sympathy or empathy for people in like worse conditions than they are. Like, most of my artwork relates to either minorities, as in like people in wheelchairs with disabilities. I would like people to acknowledge the like everyone else is a human just like they are, and maybe be able to feel compassion, hopefully.